हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय टुडेस वीडियो। आज मैं आप सभी के लेकर आ चुका हूँ चैप्टर वन की ये वर्कशीट, जिसमें 20 एमसीक्यूज हैं और ये साइंस की है। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट है, प्लांट्स ऑफ द सेम काइंड विच आर ग्रोन एंड कल्टिवेटेड एट वन प्लेस ऑन अ लार्ज स्केल आर कॉल्ड। सो इसका आंसर है ए, क्रॉप। सेकेंड, वट इज़ द टाइम पीरियड ऑफ खरीफ क्रॉप्स। सो इसका आंसर है बी, जून टू सेप्टेम्बर। थर्ड, इन विच सीजन रबी क्रॉप्स आर ग्रोन। सो इसका आंसर है बी, विंटर। आगे फोर्थ, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एन एग्रीकल्चरल प्रैक्टिस। सो इसका आंसर है डी, ट्रांसपोर्टेशन। फिफ्थ, वट इज द नेम ऑफ प्रोसेस ऑफ सेपरेटिंग ग्रेन्स फ्रॉम हार्वेस्टेड क्रॉप। सो इसका आंसर है ए, थ्रेशिंग। सिक्स्थ, वट इज द नेम ऑफ प्रोसेस ऑफ टर्निंग एंड लूजनिंग ऑफ सॉइल। सो इसका आंसर है सी, प्लोइंग। सेवन्थ, वट इज द नेम ऑफ इंस्ट्रूमेंट यूज फॉर रिमूविंग वीड एंड टिलिंग ऑफ सॉइल। सो इसका आंसर है बी, लेवलर। एट्थ, द एग्रीकल्चरल एक्सपर्ट एडवाइज द फार्मर ऑफ अर विलेज टू ग्रो legumes in his field so that the soil could be supplemented with a special element. What could be this special element? So iska answer is C, nitrogen. Ninth, Rahul's relatives live in Rajasthan where rainfall is low. Which modern method of irrigation should Rahul's relatives use? So iska answer is C, both above. Tenth, Gurmeet saw his father pulling out unwanted plants from which were not sown in the field. What are these plants called? So iska answer is B, weeds. 11th, which of the following statement is not true for chemical fertilizers? So iska answer is A, chemical fertilizers are made of organic matter. Aage 12th, 2,4-D is a type of. So iska answer is A, weedicide, yani jise hum herbicide bhi kehte hain. 13, what is the importance of irrigation? So iska answer is D, all of the above, yani make seed germination possible. B, transporting water soluble nutrients to every part of the body. C, protect the crop during cold and hot winds. 14th, which method can be more effective in maintaining the fertility of soil naturally? So iska answer hai B, crop rotation. Aage 15th, what is the effect of excessive use of chemical fertilizers? So iska answer hai B, loss of fertility of soil. Aage hai 16th, which of the following has more nutrients? So iska answer hai B, vermicompost. 17th, which method of irrigation is shown in the figure given below? So iska answer hai D, sprinkler system. Aage hai 18th, undesirable plants grown naturally along with crop are called. So iska answer hai weed. Aage hai 19th, what is the name of machine used for harvesting of crops? So iska answer hai D, all of the bhi, yani combine bhi use ho jata hai, harvester bhi hota hai aur sickle bhi hota hai. So iske liye all of the. Aage 20th question, Salim's mother put some seeds in a pot and filled it with water. After a while, some of the seeds started floating on the water. What could be the reason for this? So, iska answer A, the seeds are damaged. So, aaj ki video ko itna hi. Main aap sabhi ko milunga next video mein. Is video ko pura dekhne ke liye, thanks.